Hello Inventors, I'm working on this voting app, okay, using the MIT App Inventor, and it's totally dynamic app. So I'm going to show you how this app will work, okay. So let me just open that app, connect AI Companion. We have connected this app with Firebase, okay. So here's the app, and you can see all the thing is just, and we need to wait some second and load it. You can see the Donald Trump and the Kamala Harris. Now you can vote. I can see the winner is nothing right now. Let me just try to vote for Kamala. So let's click on one. You can see the winner is Kamala Harris because Donald Trump has 0 votes right now. Let's try to put 1 vote here. You can see winner is no one. Let's try to put two votes here like this. You can vote like this, right? And you can vote now. Let's vote for the Kamala Harris. 3, 4. Like this. Now all these value is saving in this database. As you can see here, the 4 Donald Trump, Kamala Harris, and I have used here the image URL to fetch the images to this image box. So we can change the name and the images using the Firebase. So we don't need to create multiple apps. We can use this app for multiple votings. You can use it for your college, then again, you can use it for your school purpose, or you can use it for any friend circle. So this is really amazing app that I'm gonna show you how you can create. So this is the demo. Let me know if you have some idea how we can improve it. So just comment on the video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.